Extra time.
John's Telegraph makes your life.
Hardik, there's been a few criticism here and there that you should be the third pacer, fourth pacer, all those things. So, do you think you have been able to answer the critics by today's performance? Is there a sense of vindication?
First of all, I don't play for them. They are getting paid for saying things which I don't even want to know, and I don't even care if what they say. And I play for my country, sir. I don't care what they say. It's their job to say it, and yeah, it's my job to play for my country, and I'm doing the right thing. My team is happy with me. Nothing else matters.
I think you are often compared to the legend Kapil Dev, and you have done something breaking this record in 1988,
won the fighting title fight
for 28 in Australia, and
then India
went on to win that match. And you matched today,
Kapil Dev's
record. So,
talk
us about
being. Sir, the problem with this, what happens? They compare, yes, right. But all of a sudden, when something goes wrong, they're like, he's not that. I never wanted to be Kapil Dev. Let me be Hardik Pandya. I'm good at it, Hardik Pandya. I've reached here till now. I played 40 ODIs and now 10 test matches being Hardik Pandya, not Kapil Dev. So, they are great at their era. Let me be Hardik Pandya. Let's stop comparing me with anyone. I'll be happy if you don't.
We seem to be all the time advising you, talking to you.
Bigger actually apparently told me as well to talk about it in press conference that that you better talk about me. So yeah, big role, see, me and Ishan, we keep on talking about the game because I love to improve my game no matter how. So as a bowling unit, we keep on talking because captain has lots of things under his belt, so as a bowling unit, we need to step up and think in our way as well, that how we gonna make life difficult for the batsman. And she was telling me the same thing, that don't go for the wickets. You have the talent to, if you bowl at the right age, you're going to get wicket. And that's the same thing which I tell him, and that's the same thing which we tell the other bowlers as well, that keep it tight, let's see what they do, let's check their patience, and once you do it, yeah, we saw the result, what happens.
Final question, Hardik,
100 days after match, Jana, Asna, ball, what will you say?
सर पहली बात, मैं 100 से ज़्यादा 5 पे खुश हूँ क्योंकि बहुत कम लिया है मैंने, ये दूसरा शायद मेरे लाइफ का, और काफ़ी इंपॉर्टेंट जगह आया तो ज़्यादा खुश हूँ. और ऋषभ सर कमाल प्लेयर है सर, वो जो कॉन्फिडेंस मुझे कभी कभी दिखता है, जब मैं ऐसे नया आया था तब मैं सेम ऐसा था, मुझे फीलिंग आती है ऐसे कभी, मुझे खुद को देखकर, मुझे भी ज़्यादा साल हुए नहीं है, लेकिन कॉन्फिडेंस है सर, वो खेलेगा सर, लंबी रेस का घोड़ा है, करेगा, अच्छा करेगा, और डरता नहीं है ना, वो सब बेस्ट है सर. ये आराम है सर, जो अगर कोई फ्रीली खेलेगा ना लाइफ में, तो हमेशा सक्सेस कहीं ना कहीं तो आएगी. Yeah, they have few important players, if you get them out, they get into trouble, but see, cricket is a very funny game. I always believe in anyone can. If you saw it at the Lord's Test match as well, we were equal, and all of a sudden Wokes came at the 8 and scored 100, seven at 10 scored 100. So it makes all are capable. That's why they're playing for England. That's why I always believe that even when we get till we don't get 11, we should not be relaxed. So yeah, they have problem, but we'll like to take them as many times we get.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.